So now that you have a download saved to your desktop, right click on it and then it should say copy. Click on start menu, go to my computer, go to your C drive, go to program files, Microsoft Games, Zoo Tycoon 2, and then paste. This pops out when I do this, so, but I'm running Vista and it'll be fine. Just click on continue and click continue, and there you go. That's about it. Thanks for watching.